Hi. Hi. Hello. Hello. Hi. Hi. 好啦，大家好。依家越嚟越多人 join 啦。嗱，大家咧其實可以去 YouTube 睇啦，個 YouTube 條 link 啦就係咧，bio 嗰度啦，咁咧如果你哋可以嘅話咧，都可以去翻 YouTube 度睇啦。YouTube 個咧應該會比較詳盡啲啦，因為一陣間咧我會有啲 notes 啦，咁就會喺即係 YouTube 咧應該會 show 得比較好嘅，咁大家咧就可以即係咧去 YouTube 嗰度睇會比較好啦。咁嗰條 link 咧就喺 bio 嗰度嘅，係啦。咁大家快啲去 YouTube 嗰度啦，因為咧喺 Instagram 嗰度咧嗰個 show 一陣間 show 嗰啲 notes 咧其實會冇咁清晰嘅，咁所以咧如果去翻即係 YouTube 嗰度睇咧，應該會比較好嘅。但咧，依家好似冇人喺 YouTube 度，咁唔緊要啦，好唔緊要。嗱，咁我哋咧依家今日咧就好歡迎大家去 join 咗今日嘅 free class 啦。咁個 free class 咧，嗱，如果你之前有講過話想要攞 free notes 嘅話咧，其實我就應該係 send 咗個 free notes 俾你噶啦。咁個 password 咧全部都係 lower case 嘅，就係 H S I L G N E 咁樣嘅。你等我睇睇先 ，YouTube 嗰個其實係咪唔 work 啊？係喎，點解唔 work 嘅？咁唔緊要啦，睇下先，唔好意思啊，唔好意思啊，等等我好快。咦？係咪 work 緊㗎？唉，唔怕啦。啊，我知啦，我知個問題喺邊啦。等我一陣啊，好快啊，唔好意思啊。今次第一次小妹做呢樣嘢，咁所以咧就有啲緊張，同埋咧我就唔係好識做。咦？等等下，呢個咩先？直接得噶啦。都係得嘅。Shit。 拜。Hello. Hello. Yeah, tell me. Hi, 大家好。Hello. Hi, 大家好。Hello. Hi. Hi. 有冇人啊？Hi, hi, 大家好。Hello, 大家好。不好意思，剛才有少少 technical difficulties 啦，咁就搞到咧，即系整得唔系咁好啦。咁其實依家大家咧可以去翻 YouTube 嗰條 link 度啦，咁就可以睇翻今日咧，其實我哋上堂會做啲乜啦，係啦。大家可以去 YouTube 嗰度睇一睇，係 YouTube 比較好嘅。咁唔緊要啦，如果多啲人睇 Instagram 嘅話，可能我哋會用 Instagram 比較多啦。嗱，咁今日咧，其實咧，如果之前咧你有問過我啦，即係話嗰個你想要個 notes 嘅話咧，咁其實咧我應該已經係俾咗你噶啦。咁嗰個 password 咧就應該係 HSILGNE 嘅 ，HSILGNE 全部都係 lowercase 都係細草嚟嘅。咁咧，我哋依家咧，YouTube 嗰邊終於有人啦，希望你哋可以睇到。嗱 ，YouTube 嗰邊真係好啲嘅，因為咧，我一陣間咧就會有啲 note 喺裡面啦。咁咧就會即係我會可能畫下公仔啊，寫下嘢啊咁啦。咁如果你睇 YouTube 嘅話咧，其實就會清晰過你睇 Instagram 嘅咁啦。好啦，咁我哋咧今日咧其實最主要咧就會 cover 兩個嘅 topics 嘅，呢兩個 topic 咧都係好多人問過我嘅。咁今日咧就會同大家講啦。係啦，咁佢哋咧就係包括 inversion 啦，即係我哋中文啦就叫做倒裝句啦，同埋另一個啦就係 prepositions of time and place。OK， 等我喺係啦。OK， 咁我哋依家咧就即係會去我哋嘅進入我哋嘅課堂嗰度啦。咁大家可以兩邊睇，最好我都同翻大家講啦，最好都係睇YouTube 啦，但係 Instagram 都可以嘅。咁如果大家有咩問題嘅話咧，可以咧隨便係再去問問題啦，又或者有咩唔清晰，我講得唔夠好嘅話咧，都可以即係同我講啦。咁我之後咧都會回應翻大家嘅，係啦。咁我哋而家事不宜遲，開始啦。等我一陣嚇，我而家同大家咧 share 翻一啲嘅 note 先。好啦， Instagram 嘅朋友嗰度可以見到啦。嗱，呢度咧就我哋 inversion 嗰份 notes 嘅一開始嗰度啦。咁咧，我哋 YouTube 嗰度咧都 share 翻先。等等下，好快啊，唔好意思啊。OK， 得，好啦。咁我哋依家咧就會，等等先。好啦。依家咧，我哋喺睇下先，我哋就會喺係啦，就會睇到呢份 notes 啦。咁我哋咧，首先咧，今日咧就會講關於 inversion 啦。嗱 ，inversion 咧其實有好多唔同種類嘅，其中一個種類啦，就係咧我哋會有 auxiliary verb， 跟住再加個 noun， 再加個 main verb 嘅。嗱，睇住 auxiliary verb， 再加個 noun， 再加個 main verb。咁 auxiliary verb 係咩咧？嗱，顧名思義啦，佢咧就係一個 verb 啦，一個動詞嚟嘅。但係咧，我哋前面有 auxiliary 呢個字喺前面啦，咁即係話佢係一個輔助嘅動詞嚟嘅。嗱，譬如我哋可以見到啦， 我哋有啲叫做 primary 嘅 auxiliary verb 啦，有啲叫 modal auxiliary verb 啦。primary auxiliary verb 就好簡單嘅，就係 be、do 同埋 have 啦。咁 modal auxiliaries 咧就包括 can、could、may、might 等等咁樣啦。咁呢啲咁嘅字咧，呢啲咁嘅輔助動詞咧，其實咧就係代表咗一個情態、一個時態出嚟嘅。有時代表咗個時間，有時代表咗個人物咁樣嘅。好啦，假設我哋講啦，我哋一個好普通、好普通嘅句子，例如就咁話啦。I can sing 咁簡單 ，OK？ 嗱，呢個我哋普通嘅寫法，嗱，大家都係睇翻 YouTube 嗰度會比較好啦，因為咧我會即係可能即係打多啲字出嚟啦，俾大家更加清晰咁睇到啦。咁咧，即係我哋講一個句子 ，I can sing 呢一個係一個普通嘅句子，但係當我哋 invert 咗，因為我哋見到啦個 can 字咧，其實係個 auxiliary verb 嚟噶嘛。咁我哋如果將佢放咗喺個 I 前面，就會變咗。Can I sing 咁樣啦？所以我哋 inversion 咧，其實就係同普通嘅句子唔同嘅。普通嘅句子可能就係 noun auxiliary verb 再加個 main verb， 但係咧，如果咧我哋喺 inversion 嘅時候咧，我哋就會將個 auxiliary verb 同埋個 noun 係調翻轉嘅。OK， 係啦。咁喺某啲情況之下咧，嗱，例如你喺個 box 度見到啦，嗱，如果 YouTube 嘅朋友喺呢度可以見到圈咗俾大家睇嘅，譬如呢句我哋就咁講 I sing 已經可以噶啦，唔需要一定講話 I do sing 嘅。OK， 當然你講 I do sing 都可以啦，不過咧你講 I sing 就已經可以啦，即係話我哋喺某啲情況之下個 auxiliary verb 即係黃色 do 呢度咧，我哋咧就會係 delete 咗啦，係啦，就係咁啦，係啦，咁我哋而家繼續啦，係啦，咁我哋 auxiliary 咁我哋 inversion 啦，嗱其實咧有好多唔同種類啦，正如之前所講，咁今日咧就最主要會講兩種嘅，一種比較簡單啲，一種比較深少少啦。第一種當然啦就係、是、嗱，等我開第二幅圖出嚟俾大家睇下，係啦，依家開第二幅圖嚇。咁啊 YouTube 嘅朋友咧，其實你已經可以睇到噶啦，但係IG 嗰邊咧就要俾少少時間我啊，唔好意思啊。好，先。都是呢版，唔好意思。咁咧，其實咧就係、是、我哋喺問題嘅時候咧，其實我哋已經係用咗 inversion 噶啦。嗱，呢個係第一類嘅 inversion 啦，就係、是、我哋咧其實喺問題嘅時候咧已經用咗 inversion 啦。例如我哋講話 ，OK， can I shout 呢句啦？其實正常嘅情況之下咧，我哋係會講 I can shout 噶嘛。不過當我哋 inversion， 當我哋要用問句嘅時候咧，我哋就會將個 auxiliary 褪咗喺前面，就變咗 can I shout？OK？、Okay?就係咁簡單啦，咁所以喺問句嘅時候咧，其實我哋好不自覺裡面咧係已經會用咗 inversion 噶啦。好啦，到到第二類咯，佢係比較深嘅 inversion 啦，而都係好多人都好可能好想學啦，又或者喺自己寫作裡面寫信啊，或者寫作文啊，任何情況之下咧，可能都想比較寫得好啲啦嚇。咁咧就會用到呢一種 inversion 嘅。咁幾時我哋會用呢一種 inversion 咧？有好多唔同情況嘅。依家真係開第二張 slide 俾大家睇啦。好，嗱就係呢度啦，呢個就係第二類嘅 inversion 啦。咁咧就係佢就喺某啲嘅句、某啲嘅字詞後面啦。例如話一啲 adverbs of frequency， 咩叫 adverbs of frequency 咧？我哋喺某啲嘅 adverbs of frequency 之後咧，會用即係一啲嘅。我哋會用 inversion 嘅，咁 adverbs of frequency 咧指嘅咧就係話一啲我哋嘅形容副詞啦 ，adverb 就係解形容副詞，佢咧今次就係形容個時間嘅 ，OK， 佢係形容個時間嘅，咁所以我哋叫做 adverbs of frequency。但呢啲咧係一啲我哋叫做負面嘅 adverbs of frequency。嗱，其實咧我哋有啲叫做我哋所謂啦正面嘅 adverbs of frequency， 包括 always 啦、sometimes 啦、usually 啦等等，呢啲係我哋叫做正面嘅 adverbs of frequency。但如果咧，我哋喺一啲負面嘅情況嘅時候，例如你見到我哋呢度例子有講啦 ，seldom、rarely、barely、hardly、never， 呢啲都係講我哋平時都唔做噶嘛 ，never 即係永遠都唔會嘛。咁喺呢啲情況嘅時候咧，我哋咧就會用到可以用到 inversion 啦。而喺一啲比較 positive 嘅 adverbs of frequency 嘅時候，例如頭先講嘅 always、sometimes、usually 咧，我哋就唔會用呢一個 inversion 嘅。OK。咁另外一啲字咯，譬如我哋見到 little 呢個字嘅時候啦 nowhere 啦 ，in no way。Under in no circumstances， 即係不在任何情況之下啦。又或者啲 phrases 如果只係有 only by、only in this way 等等嘅時候咧，我哋都係會用到 inversion 嘅。又或者 no sooner than hardly when 呢啲情況之下咧，我哋都會用 inversion 嘅。嗱，你睇下面嘅例子啦，嗱呢度有一大堆嘅例子啦。譬如啦，啊、我哋話 nowhere can we go now。嗱，你見到咯，我哋咧其實咧都係咧、即係譬如平時我哋會講話 we can go 噶嘛。但由於呢一個係一個 inversion， 我哋見到 nowhere 呢隻字 ，OK， 咁就會用 can we go 啦 ，instead of we can go 啦，係啦。咁啊，呢兩個呢啲咁嘅情況啦，嗱，咁有少少特別啲啲嘅情況嘅，係啦。嗱，如果我應該之前咧 send 咗份 notes 俾大家噶啦，個密碼應該冇錯嘅喎，誒、因為係細草咯。Sorry， 我依家先 ，sorry 啊，我依家先睇到先，唔好意思啊。係 ，OK， 好，誒 ，sorry， 好，係呢度先係。咁跟住之後咧，我哋見到啦嚇，譬如我哋講 nowhere can we go now 啦，等等呢啲咁樣例子啦。咁咧其實咧呢、這個情況咧，嗱，即係依兩個情況咧，其實會比較難少少嘅 ，OK。咁一陣間我哋都會有啲例子啦，去再更加即係講呢件事啦。咁但係如果咧你見到呢度咯喎 ，little did he know that this man would impact him so immensely。Okay? Little did he know that this man would impact him so immensely. 我相信呢個句子嘅句式啦，其實可能大家都見過，但其實你唔知點解啦。其實佢嘅意思就話咧，呢個人 he 啦，佢唔知道呢一個男人原來會咁大嗱。我哋咧有時咧講，如果我教大家英文嘅時候啦，其實我都唔想淨係可能係一啲我哋當就咁 grammar 咁樣，唔會就咁死粗死讀咁樣啦。有時都想大家咧係從呢一啲句子裏面咧學到啲嘢嘅，例如話呢、這個 immensely 呢個字啦，可能即係其實佢意思係咩咧 ？immensely 啦，你可以當啦，佢係 extremely 嘅意思啦。巨大地、極度地 ，OK， 咁即係話呢個男仔佢唔知道咧，原來呢一個男人啦係咁大程度地影響咗佢嘅。咁所以雖然我哋用 little did he know， 但其實咧個意思咧就係話 he did not know that， 就係咁樣啦。OK， 好，我哋繼續。好啦，到到呢度咯喎，嗱，最尾呢一個例子咧，最尾呢個例子其實咧有少少難啲嘅，即係有啲難啦。點解咧？因為咧我哋裡面咧再加咗一個factor 落去啦嚇、啊，就加咗呢一個 past perfect tense 落去。Hi Instagram 嘅朋友咧，其實可以睇 YouTube 會比較好，因為咧我會喺度可以畫下公仔咧，俾大家更加清晰咁樣睇到啦。你見到呢度我哋用咗咧 past perfect tense 啦 ，OK。Past perfect tense 就是因為咧，我哋話 Hardly had I got home when the doorbell rang， 即係話咧，其實我話呢個係第一個動作嚟嘅，第一個動作嚟嘅。因為我哋 past perfect 嘅時候咧，其實之後我都會教嘅，即係喺真正嘅 grammar course 上面係有講過嘅，就係話咧前面嗰度啦，如果我哋用 past perfect tense 先嘅話咧，其實就係代表嗰個事情係發生先嘅。咁即係話我翻咗屋企先，跟住第二個動作咧就係個 doorbell rang 啦，就係咁啦。OK。就係咁，咁我哋以下嚟睇一啲例子啦嚇，係 ，OK， 嗱，以下呢啲例子咧，你哋個 note 上面應該就冇嘅，係啦，咁唔緊要啦，我哋依家就咁睇就 OK 啦。譬如呢度咯 ，Rarely does he sing，Rarely does he sing 呢一個咧係一個用咗 inversion 嘅句子嚟嘅，係啦，大家可以見到啦 ，Rarely does he sing 呢個係一個用咗 inversion 嘅句子嚟嘅，因為平時嘅情況之下，我哋會係點樣啊？就係 he rarely sings，OK、okay?。咁我哋呢度見到啦，其實 does 呢一個字啦 ，auxiliary verb， 我哋可以用黃色 highlight 翻啦。OK， 咁佢 he 啦就係講 noun 啦，綠色。而最後 sing 就係個 main verb 啦，係啦。所以呢個句子咧就係用咗 inversion 嘅，就係 rarely does he sing。OK， 好，去到呢個咯喎。嗱，又係一個比較難嘅例子啦，因為我哋見到前面依一橛咧，我哋用咗 past perfect tense 嘅。No sooner had I arrived, no sooner had I arrived than the cat meowed. 即係話我咧翻到去啦，只貓就叫啦 ，OK， 叫啦 ，OK。嗱，咁前面依度咧係發生先嘅事嚟嘅，都係第一個動作啦。呢、這個就係第二個動作嚟嘅。咁而前面依一度咧，我哋亦都係用咗 inversion 嘅喎。你見到呢度啦 ，had 字係個 auxiliary verb 啦，跟住綠色啦有個 main verb， 跟住最後藍色啦就係個 arrived 啦，就係個。sorry， 呢個 had 係個 auxiliary verb， 跟住個 noun， 跟住之後就個 main verb 咁樣啦。OK， 好，大家如果有咩問題咧，可以隨時問下，係啦。好， 好啦，咁究竟點樣做呢？因為呢其實呢樣嘢呢，我哋呢除咗我哋嘅即係作文可以用到啦，其實呢頭先都講過，即係可能 email 或者做一啲信嘅時候呢，你想表現得比較精緻少少嘅時候呢，其實你都可以嘗試去用嘅 ,ok? 咁喺即係所以其實我覺得啦，如果你用inversion 嘅話呢，你學識咗 inversion 啦，其實呢都即係未嘗係一件壞事，係一件好好嘅事嚟嘅，即係如果我哋學識咗 inversion 嘅話，係啦，因為呢佢可以令到我哋寫作啦，即係表達，即係展示到我哋比較更加精緻啦，同埋咧即係唔係識啲咁簡單嘅 sentence structures 咁樣嘅。好啦，以下你會見到有五個步驟咧，係可以幫你做到 inversion 呢樣嘢嘅。好啦 ，IG 嘅朋友咧，我依家咧就會同大家即係 share 第二個 slide 啦。咁 YouTube 嘅朋友咧就即係等一等啦，係啦，好快啊，係 OK， 好。好啦，咁第一個例子啦，就係、是、I have never dated， 即係話我從來冇拍過拖喎，咁樣啦嚇。I've never dated，OK，、okay? 即係我從來冇拍過拖咁樣啦。你見到呢個係一個用咗 present perfect 嘅句子嚟嘅。咁我哋有五個 steps 噶嘛，頭先話係咪？第一個 step 咧就係、是、我哋首先咧要揾出咧頭先我哋嗰、那個框框裡面講嘅所謂啦 adverb of frequency。咁今次嘅 adverb of frequency 係乜嘢啊？係一個 negative 嘅 adverb of frequency 嚟嘅，而佢咧就喺依度啦喎 ，never 啦喎 ，OK。咁呢個我哋首先 做咗第一個步驟啦，就 identify 咗 never 呢一隻字出嚟先啦。Step 2， place the word or expression at the beginning of the sentence， 即係話你將 never 呢個字咧放到嚟依度。你見到 Step 2就變咗 never I have dated 咁樣啦。OK， 好啦，跟住之後去到第三個步驟啦，就係點樣啊 ？Look at the remaining sentence， OK， 你睇前面 I have dated 呢度啦。就唔理咗 never 呢隻字啦，你可以查咗 never 呢隻字啦。咁 basically 就變咗 I have dated 啦，就咁。第四個步驟 turn it into a yes no question， 即係 turn I have dated into a yes no question， which is have I dated？ 我有冇拍過拖啊？咁樣啦嚇。好啦，咁所以你最終得出嘅嘢咧就係 never have I dated， never have I dated 咁樣啦。呢個咧就係一個好簡單，如果我哋要作為一個 inversion 嘅句子啦。咁呢個係一個好簡單嘅例子啦，咁就係 for illustration purpose 嘅啫，就俾大家睇到其實我哋可以點樣簡單咁樣將一句普通嘅句子啦，轉為一句 inversion 嘅句子啦，就係咁啦。好，到第二個例子。好，到第二個例子嗱，依家咧喺 Instagram 嘅朋友咧，我已經俾咗你哋睇第二個句子噶啦，咁你哋可以自己諗一諗啦，究竟咧應該點樣將呢個句子咧係變成一個即係 inversion 嘅句子啦。咁好啦，依家咧如果你睇同時間都睇緊 Instagram 嘅話咧，我就會開個答案出嚟啦，咁就同大家一齊 go over 一次啦。嗱，你見到呢個句子咯 ，He seldom gets drunk. He seldom gets drunk. 咁相信大家都知佢咩意思噶啦嚇，即係話啊呢、這個男士啦嚇，佢好少啦嚇。就係去即係變得醉嘅 ，OK， 好少會飲醉酒嘅 ，OK， 咁啊題外話呢、這個嗱，之前咧有同呢個真係題外話，因為咧我都想同大家講啦，就係、是、我哋學英文啦，就唔係淨係啦，朋友喺 YouTube 嘅朋友，如果咧你哋咧係冇收到嗰條 link notes 嘅 link 咧，你哋可以落咗堂之後再同我講。其實 Instagram 嘅朋友都係，如果你哋好想要嗰份 notes 啦，但係你哋未收到嘅話咧，你同我講，你即係之後。DM 翻我同我講，我之後會再 send 翻俾你嘅，係啦。咁啊 ，anyway 啦，咁啊嗰個頭先我講到係啦，我哋講到 drunk 呢個字啦，咁咧就想同大家介紹一個 simile 啦。應該有同過大家講咩係 simile。simile 咧就是、一個比喻嚟嘅 ，OK。simile 就係比喻，即係 as 乜 as 乜嗰啲啦。唔知大家有冇見過啦？係啦，咁咧 drunk 呢個字咧就通常咧我哋咧就會講咯嚇 ，as drunk as a skunk。Okay? 就是 describe 一個人非常非常之醉咁樣嘅。好啦，呢個題外話講完啦。好，咁依家咧就繼續去翻呢句句子啦，就話 he seldom gets drunk。嗱，咁我哋第一個步驟啦，又嚟啦，就係 identify 嗰個 adverb of frequency 或者 identify 嗰個可以俾你 in 字啦 ，which is seldom in this case。OK， 首先要 identify 咗嗰隻字就係 seldom 咯。咁你將個 seldom 放喺個句子嘅一開頭，就會變成 seldom he gets drunk。就會變成 seldom he gets drunk， OK？ 咁好啦，咁當你寫完 seldom he gets drunk 之後咧，我哋就會拆咗第一隻字啦，即係拆咗 seldom 呢隻字，就會變咗就咁 he gets drunk。好啦，第四個步驟啦，就會將呢個句子咧變成一個 yes no question， 即係變成 does he get drunk？OK？、Okay? 好啦，最後我哋 fit 翻個 seldom 落嚟，就 就會變成 Seldom does he get drunk， 就係咁簡單啦，就係咁。咁我哋咧就可以進行完成一句即係我哋就可以進行咗 inversion 呢一個步驟啦，整咗依個句子出嚟啦。OK， 咁呢個句子啦，呢啲咁嘅句子咧，不如咁講，就係咧我哋頭先都講咗幾次噶啦，就係話咧，其實咧我哋係會令到咧我哋嘅作文啦，我哋嘅寫作啊 ，email 又好 ，letter 又好，就會變得更加 posh 啦，更加精緻咁樣嘅。好啦，去到第三個 situation 啦，嗱，其實之前都講過噶啦，就係 no sooner 啦，或者no sooner than 啦，或者 hardly when 咁啦，咁都係前面咧呢個咧，我哋咧係要用翻咧呢個 past perfect tense 啦，因為係第一個動作啦，咁咧而呢個咧就係第二個動作啦。咁呢個咧就唔同大家講咁多啦，因為呢個即係都係講咗幾次啦，咁啊唔同大家講咁多啦。去到最尾一個啦，嗱最尾一個嗱喺 Instagram 嘅朋友咧，依家我就會開一個新嘅note 出嚟嚇。等等啊，好呢、這個嗱呢、這個咧係幾深嘅呢、這個嗱好 Instagram 嘅朋友嗱嗰、那個你最好。如果可以的話最好看 YouTube 啦，同埋嗰個密碼嘅話我之後再跟大家講，你俾我講埋呢個先。呢、這個咧係最尾一個例子啦。嗱，咁喺 YouTube 嘅朋友咧，大家依家可以諗下先，究竟應該點樣做？呢、這個真係有啲難嘅，係呢、這個有啲難嘅。好，依家同大家講下密碼先。H S I L G N E 好啊，個密碼咧係全部世界 H S I L G N E。個密碼係 HSILGNE， 大家可以入去睇啦，係啦。好，去到依個例子啦，我哋而家講翻 ，The boy is not allowed to speak under any circumstances. Okay, the boy is not allowed to speak under any circumstances. 意思即係話咧，個男仔咧喺任何情況之下咧都係唔可以講嘢嘅。Okay， 咁啊呢個情況咧係有啲特別啦，我哋要 identify 翻咧。我哋 identify 翻咧，我哋咧可以進行 inversion 嗰個位先 ，which is。Under any circumstances, okay? Under any circumstances, 呢度咧就可以就係同我哋講話啦。呢個句子可以進行 inversion 啦。咁跟住，不過咧，你要留意一點喎。我哋前面有個 not 字喎。The boy is not allowed to speak under any circumstances。咁由於呢個係用咗個 not 字啦，咁所以咧，我哋喺 inversion 嘅句子之後咧，係會用 under no circumstances 嘅。係啦。OK， 就會用 under no circumstances 嘅呢、這個咧係真係的確有啲複雜嘅。好，俾大家消化一下先，係啦。咁好啦，我哋將嗰個under no circumstances 放喺前面啦，就會變咗點樣啊？變咗 under no circumstances is the boy is the 啊唔係 under no circumstances 啦。OK， 哎呀 ，the boy is allowed to speak。好啦，我哋進行完第二個步驟咯，就係將嗰個可以俾你 inversion 嗰個部分啦，就放咗喺前面嗰度咯。咁依家第三個步驟，我哋就會睇剩低後面嗰度啦。The boy is allowed to speak. The boy is allowed to speak. OK， 嗱，我哋依家講緊咧第三個步驟啦，就係 the boy is allowed to speak。好啦，咁跟住去到第四個步驟啦，就係將依個轉成一個 yes no question， 即係變成 Is the boy allowed to speak？咁樣啦，好啦，跟住最尾一個步驟就係將 under no circumstances 放翻喺前面啦喎，咁咧就會變咗 under no circumstances is the boy allowed to speak， 就係咁啦，就係咁啦。咁所以呢個句子咧就已經寫完咗啦。咁呢個的確係有少少複雜嘅。咁如果大家即係能夠嘅話啦，就最好咧係去即係嘗試去即係消化下啦。究竟我講緊啲乜啦？係啦，就係咁啦。好啦，咁我哋唔知呢個課題大家會唔會有咩特別嘅問題咧？係啦，唔知你哋會唔會有咩問題咧？好，有咩問題啊 ？Hi， 有咩問題？好，如果冇問題嘅話咧，因為我哋 move on 啦嚇，咁我哋咧就嗱呢度咧有啲題目嘅，即係下面個版啦。如果大家睇 YouTube 嘅話咧，其實係有啲啲嘅題目嘅。咁如果咧大家係即係有興趣嘅話咧，都可以試下做啦。咁如果你唔識嘅話咧，都可以隨時問翻我，都會嘗試去解答翻你嘅。OK， 好，咁我哋依家繼續啦。好， 係啦，就去到依個 prepositions of time and place 啦。嗱，依家咧，依家咧，我咧就會同大家咧就 show 另一個 slide 俾大家睇啦嚇。喺 YouTube 嘅朋友咧，大家可以睇住先嘅。但係 Instagram 嗰度咧，等我開翻出嚟嚇，大家等下。好呢度，好呢、這個啦，呢、這個表哇裝唔曬添 ，Oh no！ 好，所以如果可以嘅話咧，最好咧都係睇翻呢一個嘅YouTube 啦，喺 YouTube 嗰度俾得清晰啲嘅 ，OK？ 好，咁我哋依家睇啦，嗱就係呢個 prepositions of time and place。其實咧好多人都即係成日問我咧話可唔可以整啲表出嚟啊，俾大家睇下究竟我哋啲 preposition 究竟喂分唔清喎，即係幾時？個 preposition 究竟幾時喺邊度用啊？咁樣有時分唔清啦。明白嘅，即係的確呢樣嘢咧係要累積嘅。不過如果同你講要累積嘅話咧，你又覺得喂點樣累積啊？累積即係有啲即係好似好老生常談嘅嘢，但係咧又好似好廢廢地咁樣啦。咁所以咧我就今日咧就同大家咧就想講，即係用一個比較 systematic 少少嘅方法啦，比較圖像嘅方法啦。即係唔好意思 ，Instagram 嘅朋友咧，你哋應該睇唔曬成個即係inverted pyramid 嘅。不過咧，我哋咧依家咧喺 YouTube 嗰度其實係可以睇到嘅。而如果你想要份 notes 嘅話咧，你同我講咧，我應該係 send 咗俾你噶啦。咁但係如果你未同我講嘅話咧，你都可以同翻我講啦。咁好啦，咁大家可以睇到啦，依度有一個 inverted pyramid。Okay, invert 咗嘅 pyramid 啦，咁咧就係咧一個倒轉咗嘅三角形，就係見到啦 ，in 咧其實咧係放喺一啲比較大嘅地方啦，同埋時間啦，跟住 on 啦就係中間啦 ，at 咧就係比較細同埋嘅地方啦，同埋時間嘅。咁我哋依家一齊嚟睇咯。嗱，咁我唔會 go over 曬成個金字塔嘅，只會 go over 一啲我譬如 highlight 咗嘅顏色啦，咁就俾大家更加清晰咁去睇到啦。你見到啦，如果喺 in 嘅時候咧，我哋就會譬如啦，係一個 millennia。嗱，唔知大家知唔知 millennia 係咩啦 ？millennia 咧就係一千年啦 1,000 years。OK， 佢就好似 century 或者 decade 咁啊。century 係一百年啊嘛 ，decade 啦就係一千年啦。decade 就係十年啦。咁 millennium 就係一千年啦。咁 millennium 嘅 plural 咧就係 millennia 啦。咁所以如果我哋係講一千年咁多嘅時候咧。因為好大嘛，你見到佢個金字塔嘅頂部嘛，即係 inverted pyramid 嘅頂部啦。咁所以咧，佢咧就會係我哋係會用嘅 in 字啦。OK， 咁喺 millennia 啊、century 同埋 decade 咧，甚或至 years 啦、months、seasons 呢啲咧，我哋全部都係會用嘅 in 字嘅。好啦，之後落去啦，如果我哋用 holidays 嘅話，譬如話 Christmas holiday 咁，我哋會 in the Christmas holiday。OK， 嗱，但係咧你要留意翻喎，如果咧我哋咧講Christmas holiday 咧 ，let's say OK， 你見到藍色嗰啲咧，我哋大家可以 compare 翻嘅。藍色你話 the Christmas holiday， 你真係要有 holiday 呢啲字你先會用 in 嘅。如果你就咁 Christmas 嘅話咧，我哋係會用at Christmas， 而如果你有個 day 嘅話咧，我哋會用 on Christmas 嘅。OK， 大家要留意翻啦呢樣嘢。好啦，咁跟住之後落去啦。我哋繼續睇 time 啦，就係 on 嘅又係，唔係 ，sorry， 講埋先，講埋呢個 in 先，就係咧 parts of the day， 即係一日嘅某一啲某一個時段、某一個時間咁樣啦嚇。咁你見到啦 ，in 字，哎 ，sorry 啊 ，in 字咧，我哋可以用譬如 let's say 啦 ，in the morning，in the evening， 甚至 in the afternoon 都可以嘅 ，OK？ 呢啲情況之下咧，我哋會用個 in 字嘅，佢都係一啲比較大嘅即係時間咧，係一個時段，一日裡面嘅一個時段啦。咁所以我哋會用個 in 字嘅。但係值得留意嘅咧，就係大家要睇一睇下面咯。你睇下個金字塔嘅底部啦，嗱 Instagram 嘅朋友再講多次都係睇得唔係咁清晰嘅，最好去翻 YouTube 嗰度睇啦。你見到下面喎，譬如我哋有啲 parts of day 啦 ，in 同 on 即係我哋會講 let's say 啦 ，at midnight 或者 at noon 啦，又或者at night 咁樣啦。Sorry，OK， 喺呢度 ，OK， 又或者 at night 咁樣啦。咁所以咧，有啲情況咧，嗱呢啲真係冇得講啦，一定要累積啦。咁喺呢啲情況之下咧，我哋就會 let's say 啦，我哋會講 in the morning、in the evening， 不過我哋會講 at night、at midnight 同埋 at noon。OK， 咁呢啲情況咧，大家咧就要留意翻啦。好啦，咁如果其他let's say 我哋係一個 day 作個 part of day，let's say Monday night 或者 Tuesday afternoon 或者係Wednesday 嘅 midnight，Wednesday 嘅 noon 咁樣啦 ，Wednesday 嘅 afternoon 咁樣啦，呢啲咧我哋就會跟個 day 嗰隻字嘅，會跟 let's say Monday， 我哋會用 on Monday night 嘅 ，OK 就係咁樣啦。 咁咧係啦，大致上就係咁。咁如果咧值得一提啦，如果 for on 嘅話咧 ，on 嘅時候，如果佢後面係出現咗 day 呢隻字 ，let's say Monday。Christmas Day， 又或者一個 specific 嘅 date 嘅時候咧，例如話三月六號啊，或者四月三號啊等等嘅時候咧，我哋係一定會用個 on 字嘅 ，instead of in 或者 at 嘅。好啦，好，咁好啦，我哋咧就會講完preposition of time 啦。咁至於 place 嘅時候咧，嗱 place 咧其實同 time 都有啲類似啦。place 同 time 啦，有啲類似啦。place 咧亦都係用翻呢個 inverted pyramid 啦，由大而細咁樣啦。咁我哋咧就見到咯，我哋見到啦，就係咧一開始用嘅 in 字啦，就用一啲 continents 嗰度咯。OK， 即係我哋嘅五大洲啦，係咪？咁跟住之後咧，就會有譬如 let's say Asia， 例如 Europe 啦，例如 Oceania 啦等等啦，呢啲我哋都會 continents 嚟嘅一啲州份啦。咁我哋咧就會用呢個 in 字嘅。咁佢一個好大嘅嘢嚟噶嘛，一個譬如亞洲咁樣好大好大噶嘛。咁我哋就會用個 in 字啦 ，instead of on 或者 at 啦。跟住落去咧就會係 countries， 例如話 Japan，OK、okay?。跟住再細啲咧就會係 Tokyo 啦，譬如東京咁啦，係咪？譬如話我哋講 Kyoto 咁都可以啦。咁好啦，我哋通常咧。in 嘅話咧，我哋會講一啲 enclosed 嘅 space， 即係啲我哋有限制嘅範圍嚟嘅一個房咁樣啦。嗱，綠色呢度咧值得一提啦，就係 means of transport。嗱 ，means of transport 即係話我哋交通嘅一啲途徑啦。如果嗰個交通，譬如一架車、一架私家車咁樣啦，我哋係會用 in a private car， in a car， OK？ 點解咧？因為佢係一個我哋唔會同其他人 share 嘅一個。vehicle 嚟嘅，一個交通工具嚟嘅，咁所以咧，我哋就會用 in instead of on 或者 at 啦，因為我哋唔會同其他人分享嘅。不過如果我哋用其他嘢，例如巴士咁啦，我哋同其他人一齊坐噶嘛，又或者 tram 或者 MTR 呢啲全部啦，我哋都會用其他人分享噶嘛，你唔係自己一個人坐緊噶嘛，咁我哋咧就會用個 on 字啦，因為我哋係同其他人分享嘅。OK， 就係咁啦。咁啊，最後啦，就係咧，如果我哋講一啲 specific 嘅 address 嘅時候啦，一啲特定嘅地址嘅時候啦，我哋都會用個 at， 啲 specific location 即係好細好細一點嘅話咧，咁其實咧，我哋係會用個 at 字啦，就係咁啦。好啦，咁我哋去一啲 special occasions 啦。嗱，而家 Instagram 嘅朋友咧，我又會即係 show 多一個 slide 俾大家睇啦。好，等一陣。好啦，係呢度。好啦，我哋就會講一啲 special occasions 啦。For 一啲 special 嘅 prepositions 啦，例如話 weekend 嗱 ，weekday 嘅話咧 ，let's say Monday、Tuesday 啦，呢啲我哋全部都講過啦。如果我哋用 weekday 嘅時候咧，我哋一定係用個 on 嘅，例如 on Monday 啦，係咪啊？係咪？或者 on Tuesday 啦，係咪？咁頭先亦都同大家講過啦。如果我哋係一個 day 再加一個 part of the day 嘅時候，譬如我哋會講 on Monday night 啦。係啦，咁不過咧，如果咧我哋咧係講 weekend 嘅時候咯喎 ，weekend 嘅時候咯喎，即係講週末放假星期六日嘅時候咧，我哋係會用 on 或者 at 都得嘅，係用 on 或者 at 都可以嘅。OK， 又或者有啲人咧，甚至會用 over the weekend 都可以嘅，係啦 ，over the weekend 都可以嘅。咁如果我哋講咯，如果我哋有 next 呢個字嘅時候咧，咁又係點樣咧嚇？有 next 呢個字嘅時候咧，其實咧我哋就唔會有任何 preposition 喺前面噶啦。呢個咧係超多人犯嘅一個錯誤嚟嘅。咁所以咧就會同大家咧都講一講啦，呢一個究竟係點樣做嘅？因為有個 next 字嘅時候咧，即使我哋係跟個 Monday 啦，我哋都唔會加任何 preposition 落去嘅，就咁話 I'll see you next Monday 就可以啦，唔使講話 I will see you on next Monday。It's a wrong sentence if you say I will see you on next Monday。你應該講 I will see you next Monday，OK？、Okay? 又或者 I will see you next day，OK？、Okay? Instead of I will see you on next day 咁樣啦。好，最尾一個啦，接包 on time 同埋 in time 啦嚇。on time 同 in time 究竟有咩分別咧 ？on time 咧就係講你準時到嘅 ，OK？ 你係準時到嘅，而你 in time 咧就係你 earlier than the designated time 咁樣嘅。Let's say 啦，如果咧我哋咧要講啦嚇，我哋假設一個例子 ，OK？ 你要睇一套戲啦嚇，咁佢九點鐘開始嘅 ，Let's say 我九點鐘先開始嘅。9 AM 開始啦，啊 ，let's say 你睇早場咁啦。咁如果你係 on time 嘅時候咧，你係呢個點到，這個咧我哋叫 on time。 不過如果你係 in time 嘅話咧，可能咧你8:57就已經到咗啦，你仲有時間去買 popcorn 食，仲有時間去做其他嘢，去下洗手間咁樣嘅。咁所以呢個咧即係 on time 同埋 in time 嘅分別啦。係啦，咁啊想提多一次啦，大家見到咧呢度咧亦都有個即係 practice 咁樣啦，佢咧就唔係完完全全咧係淨係講prepositions of time and place 嘅，有時咧有啲特別嘅嘢嘅，咁大家可以試下識唔識做啦。如果你想即係知道個答案嘅話咧，可以同我講啦，我之後咧都可以即係同大家講翻嘅。咁好啦，但係我想同大家即係講一樣嘢啦。嗱，頭先都講過啦 ，on 乜乜 day 嘅時候咧，如果有個 day 字嘅時候啦，咁我哋就會用個 on 字啦。咁其實咧呢、這個問題咧，我之前喺 Instagram 都問過噶啦。如果係 Eve 咯喎。我哋都會用 on Christmas Eve instead of at Christmas Eve 或者 in Christmas Eve， 同個 day 字嘅即係效果啦係一樣嘅，或者個意思係一樣嘅，就係咁啦。咁我哋今日咧嗰個free course 咧就差唔多係到差唔多到依家啦。咁咧就好多謝大家係參與啦，同埋出席啦。因為咧我今次咧其實第一次咧係搞咧係即係 YouTube 同埋嗰個。即係 Instagram 都有咁樣啦，咁所以咧，其實咧，我都有啲驚啦，同埋熬底啦，同埋唔好識點做啦，係啊，咁所以咧，就好多謝大家出席今日嘅即係免費課堂啦，好開心見到大家啦，同大家可以互動啦，咁其實之前咧係啦，咁啊。咁咧，我咧就係啦。咁其實咧，之後咧過咗呢個 free course 之後咧，如果大家有咩問題嘅話咧，都可以問翻我嘅。又或者如果我冇 send 到條 link 俾你，我冇 send 到嗰個 free notes 嘅 link 俾你嘅話咧，大家都可以同翻我講嘅。另外一樣嘢咧就係咧，大家都知道我哋依家做緊一個 free notes 嘅 takeaway 啦，就會喺6月中啦，就會係截止嘅。咁咧你就可以 tag 你嘅 friends 啦，跟住喺你嘅 story 度 share， 咁我就會可以俾到啲 free 更加多嘅 free notes 你啦，係啦。咁啊，同埋咧就做少少廣告啦，就係因為咧我哋有個即係 IELTS 嘅 course 啦，同埋咧有一個嘅grammar 嘅 course。咁個 grammar 嘅 course 咧，其實就唔係俾啲超級 BB 班、超級基礎嘅人上嘅，就係10個我哋話常犯嘅錯誤啦，包括我哋頭先講嘅 inversion， 佢係 part of it。咁但係其實我哋今日只係講咗2種，其實仲有好多其他唔同種類嘅 inversion 啦，今日係冇講到嘅。咁如果大家有興趣嘅話咧，其實咧都可以即係報翻啦，或者睇翻咁樣啦。咁另一樣嘢咧就係即係除咗 inversion 之外啦，仲有好多唔同其他嘅嘢，今日都有講到啲嘅，譬如話 past perfect tense， 好多人都唔識嘅呢樣嘢，咁咧就大家可以睇翻啦。咁個 IELTS 嘅 course 啦，都係有分翻4個唔同嘅 parts， 咁都係全部都係 video 形式，你可以按住自己嘅步伐啦、自己嘅時間啦，如果你好忙碌嘅話啦，咁都可以即係自己睇翻咁樣咯。咁我哋之後咧完咗呢個 video course 之完咗呢個 free course 之後咧，我就會即係會有個優惠推出俾大家啦。咁大家係直到今個月嘅，即係今個月尾咁啦，咁係啦。咁就好多謝大家今日出席咗今日嘅課堂啦。咁如果你哋有咩問題，即係其實唔係好關事嘅話咧，都可以問我，因為好多人都其實都會咁做。我如果有時間啦，我都會解答大家嘅。咁啊，同埋啦，仲有如果大家即係我都有好多人都問嘅，就係話有冇改文啊之類嗰啲咁樣嘅，即係可以服務啊咁樣啦。咁其實咧都可以嘅。咁你可以同翻我講啦，我係可以改文嘅，即係有啲人咧可能中意加啲學校嘅文啦，有啲。email 啊 whatsoever 咁啊，咁大家可以睇翻我喺 bio 嗰條 link 嗰度啦，跟住之後再揾翻我都可以嘅。你平時有咩問題啦，其實你可以問我，我都唔會介意答你嘅。即係係啦，如果你有啲咩想我分享嘅話，都可以隨時同我講，因為我都好想即係可能 improve 自己嘅 page 啦，做好啲咁樣嘅。有啲咩想知就隨時同我講啦。咁今日時間係咁多啦，如果大家冇咩問題嘅話咧，咁我哋今次就可能完結啦。好多謝見到大家，咁我哋下次咧就如果有機會咧。就再搞呢一啲咁嘅 course 啦，好啦，拜拜，拜拜，拜拜，拜拜，多謝大家，多謝大家，多謝大家，拜拜。拜拜。